Good morning, guys. Video is getting online late today because I'm at Roller's work hanging out. We're in his computer lab. Look at this. Crazy. Yeah, we're at Roller's work. So pretty outside. Look, you guys can see out there. This is Boulder. It's really nice. How many trees and stuff everywhere. Yeah, we're just gonna hang out with Roller at his work today. And chill out. I'm just wearing my outfit today. With some capris. Puppies are hanging out. But yeah, we're just hanging out at Roller's work because he wanted us to come and hang out with him today. That's all I'm doing for the moment. I need to do my makeup. Alright, I am all ready. I did my face. I just did a little light brown and tan. A little bit of chapstick. And I'm all ready. Now it's time to edit, you guys. I edited most of my video, but I don't have my picture and a few other things that I have at home. So I'm on my home computer, so I'm not gonna be able to put it online till I get home.
You wanna go for a walk, huh? You're like, I'm stuck in the office, I wanna go for a walk. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. And look at outside, it's so pretty out there. This is what it looks like in Boulder, guys. It's so beautiful. Beautiful blue skies. I love it. I love it. Going for a walk. Oh, that's it. Okay. Look at them. They're like, yeah. Hold on. Oh my God, I'm wearing. Oh. Hold on. I got a rock in my shoe. I forgot.
Actually, that's pretty funny, though.
I forgot to change my shoes, guys. I'm wearing slippers.
This is Roller at work.
This is him in his natural habitat.
Okay, I am recording the puppies. While walking. This way. Come on. Come on. Going on a walk, huh? We are going on a walk. We're taking a walk. We're taking a walk today. We're in Boulder by Roller's work. And we're just chilling. Come on.
They were starting to bark. Well, Roro was. He was barking way too much.
So I had to get him out of there because he was barking so loud, and I don't want Roller to get in trouble at work. Roro is a naughty little puppy. Be nice, Roro. Oh. Yeah, we're just walking. Such a nice area over here. Oh! Got hit by some trees. Woo-hoo. I'm going to turn you guys off for a little bit. Come on. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Let's go for walks.
I want this house. It has a jacuzzi, a sauna, a little tiki bar, it looks like. Fun. I want to move there.
Heck yeah.
I want to move where they have a tiki bar.
You guys are walking.
We're walking, walking, walking. These little guys are walking. All about the puppies today.
I changed my shirt, by the way, guys. I got my Hottie Paris shirt on. It's so much more comfortable. It is finally time to go home. It's almost 6 o'clock. Roller's about to get off work. And this is what it looks like outside. Still a beautiful cloudy day. Pretty.
Ready to go home?
Alright, we are out of here.
Dang, dude. They're rebuilding a bunch of stuff right there.
Nice. That's cool. They're utilizing the land.
Building all kinds of stuff, I guess.
I know.
You know, when I lived in Pine Top, I hated it because there was never anything to do or anywhere to go or do anything. But now that I live in the city, I don't go and do anything, so I miss Pine Top.
Yeah.
I really do. I miss walking in the woods. I actually did stuff there. I walked and I just adventured. And here we sit in the house and vlog. I wouldn't mind going on adventures and vlogging.
Right.
It'd be so much cooler if we were in the woods. Puppies would go running wild. Remember?
Yeah.
We wouldn't have to have them on leashes up there, I bet you. They would stay right by us.
Yep.
We had so much fun. We definitely do need to move down to like Evergreen or Bell or something, like Idaho Springs, when we can. That way we're near the woods. And
yeah.
It's what, an hour from your work, you said? Like the other way, it was like an hour.
Yeah.
About the same distance now with traffic. Yeah. Ew, what is that? What was that?
It's called roadkill.
That was a big roadkill. It looked like a badger.
Right, probably was.
Right. Or a really big furry cat. I'm freezing. Sorry, I had to move it. Whoa, look at it, they put new things up. Test, test, test. Okay. We decided to go bowling. We had a Groupon to use, so decided to use it.
Yeah, that's right.
It's easier to drink. If it's too dry down, it doesn't taste bad.
chicken. You're the bomb.
This is Courtney, guys. She's awesome.
Uh-huh. Oh.
All right, guys. I gotta close out my vlog. Say goodnight.
Night.
If you guys like this video, give it a kiss. No, I'm just kidding. Give it a thumbs up. If you're new or haven't already, please subscribe. And come back and see us because we're here every day, all day long, 24/7. Bye. Morning, guys. Okay, guys. So, I have been just not feeling good.
I made lasagna.
So, I got the kitchen cleaned. I got my dresser all nice and clean. Give it a thumbs up. If you're new or haven't already, please subscribe. And come back and see me because I'm here every day, all day long, 24/7. Bye.